all the breaking news and alerts last week, and I wasn't even here at Fox 2. I was on vacation, but I configured my phone on the Fox 2 app specifically to alert me when big things were happening. Now, I'm really not sure how I figured it out. It took me forever. So I was talking to Danielle Scruggs here. She is our web producer extraordinaire. And you were saying there's an easy way to do this, and you want to show everybody.
I do. I do want to show everyone. A push notification, for those of you who don't know, it's a customized message or an alert sent directly to our users. It's the way that we as web producers use to communicate with you.
All right, so on my phone right here.
You go to download the Fox 2 News St. Louis app.
Yeah, and I've got the app already. So then I go into this section on the top.
You're going to hit the drop-down menu.
Right.
And you're going to select Alerts.
Alerts.
Oh, look at that. And you'll see an option, Push Notifications.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad to know that you have yours on.
I've got current location. You have to have that.
Your current location, it will tell you what's going on in your neighborhood.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I live south, so when something's happening near downtown or Soulard, I get those notifications.
And then I also have breaking news.
Yes, we have six options. Breaking news, closings, programming, sports, traffic, and weather.
Oh, I got to get sports on there.
Yes, you do.
Yeah,
who
I got sports now, so all I do is put it on there right there. The Cardinals, of course, the Blues. And I've got traffic. I need to know about that if I'm on the road. So
absolutely.
Then
now, the main breaking news option or push alert option you probably need is breaking news.
Right.
Breaking news is sometimes covered with everything. We normally send push notifications about our top stories.
All right.
So there are times where breaking news could fall up under school closings, which is also another option.
Right.
However, breaking news, I believe, will cover everything.
So it's
traffic,
loading right
breaking
now.
News,
it's giving
weather.
You the traffic. Look at that.
Absolutely.
So if something bad was happening or something I needed to know about, it would alert me. Okay, now as far as getting rid of all of these alerts, I shouldn't really have to worry about that, but I can erase them in there.
Well, because you don't have to be inside of your app at the time or using the device in order to receive our breaking news alerts, mm-hmm. you can go into the message center. Okay. And inside of the message center, you'll receive all of the notifications that you may have missed.
Okay.
If you have any that are unopened, they'll have a red dot on the side of them. It looks like you deleted all
of
yours.
I deleted already.
This morning you had about 62.
I had so many alerts.
You had
I knew
about
everything
62.
About St. Louis, and I was in sunny Florida.
Well, that's awesome. I do like
yeah,
that.
That's really
I like
good.
That you keep up, but you can select all, or you can select the certain ones that you might want to keep. You
right.
don't have to delete everything.
And some people say, well, I don't want it binging all the time. Well, you can control that on your smartphone. Just turn down the sounds, and then you don't have to deal with it.
Turn down the sound, absolutely. And there are times when I send them, I'll turn off the sound at 5 o'clock in the morning.
There you go.
It'll
so
wake you up.
We are ready to alert you if you need to be alerted. We're going to take a little break. We'll be right back. Thank you, Danielle.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.